Welcome to my Midnight Lowdown. Hey, this is Chris here, you guys. I have tried to produce this movie 5 times. In the process of trying to produce it, it was worldwide banned for 2 songs, which stopped the whole thing. Then they wouldn't even let me process it. So I had to take it down, rebuild it, and it's something they don't want me to show. It's not about the music. Let's see what happens. I'm building it right now, so get ready. There's not going to be a concert at the end. I took it out. All right. Talk to you in a while. Enjoy it, okay? It's late. I'm tired. So folks, I want to say this one thing tonight about what I do is people ask me, you know, how do you find all this stuff? How do you just see it so easy? Well, I have you guys also teaching me, but remember, I had a vision four times about Planet X system coming through, so I totally believe it because of God. And I just asked God, what do you want me to show? And he says, sit down and just put the music on, and I'll give you an intro. Once I build the intro, I start hunting, and I find something current. Once I find something current, then I remember other things I have that are the same from you guys. So I look at your stuff, and I put the show together. So it's totally inspired by the Holy Spirit. Totally spontaneous when I build it. I don't write nothing down. I just flow. So this is what you get. And it's strange because I'm strange. I'm 61 almost. RPX, Real Planet X TV. Hope you like it, guys. Hold on, this is a watcher. Don't be startled. That's a watcher. Not made up, it's actually a planet with a white cloud underneath it. It looks just like a face. You're not crazy. But I thought it was pretty cool. And there's times it looks actually more real. And that's my face as I see it. This is absolutely mind-blowing. So try to understand it. I don't. It just looks cool.